Hello, VCU faculty. This is a webcam recording made for you in a hurry with some tips that will hopefully help you as your teaching moves from campus to remote instruction under pressure. Tip one, take perfection and throw it out the window. We don't have time for it. You will likely choose to teach via webcam by either using Zoom, like this, a video conferencing platform that VCU now has an enterprise license for you and your students, accessed via technology services. This tool will work well for you during your normal class session times, but also has the option to be recorded and shared via a link for those students that were unable to attend at that time. Let me show you my screen, since that might be something you will want to do in your teaching. A link to this step-by-step guide, Getting Started with Zoom Pro at VCU, is in the comments section. Zoom is great for office hours and meeting with students, and I think during this time, you will find it to be a very valuable tool. Or you may want to do webcam and screencast recordings of your lectures ahead of time. VCU has Kultura, which can also be accessed through technology services. Kultura Capture will need to be downloaded onto your computer before you get started. You will need internet for the download, but then Kultura Capture does not need to use the internet until you are ready to upload your videos to share with students. That can be helpful for those with internet issues during this time. My advice to you is to break these recordings into chunks, as it is easier on you to record that way and easier on students to get through the information in sprints instead of a marathon. A few things that Kultura does well that faculty find particularly useful: you can record a webcam while also showing your screen, and students can choose the layout that helps them see the content best. There is also a pen tool if you need to write on the screen, and arrows for providing emphasis or signaling. If it is a more intuitive or an easier workflow for you to do your webcam recordings from something already on your computer, like QuickTime, and then upload to YouTube, which has editable automated captioning, then you should absolutely do that. I am right now. Remember, keep it simple. Okay, a few more tips that aren't so quick and dirty, but I'll say so quickly with the help of this teleprompter, because I just can't help myself. I want you to look, feel, and sound your best. Find the best lighting, reposition a lamp, or reposition yourself near a window. Pay attention to your eye contact, remembering that the camera lens is now your student's. Record the best audio that is available to you, and speak clearly. It helps greatly with automated captioning accuracy. All that being said, the most important thing is communicating with the students. You can only record where you are, with the neighbor's dog barking or kids in the background. It's okay. Remember, you may be alone at home or in an office to make these recordings, but you are not alone. The VCU community is so much more than the physical campus. It is all of us. From the VCU Alt Lab website, click Learn More to request help from us. If we can't help you with your particular request, we will try to find someone who can. And when this is all over, I look forward to working with you on making online course content with a healthy dose of perfectionism.